When you're at a Cal Poly sporting event, have you ever concentrated on what you're hearing as well as what you're seeing? One local public address announcer has become a staple of Mustangs athletics, but you may be wondering, who is that man on the mic?
Whether he's perched high above the field at Spano Stadium, courtside at Mott Athletic Center, or right behind home plate at Bob Jansen Field.
I always tell everyone that I'm sitting in the best seat in the house.
He's Mike Moreno, the voice of the Cal Poly Mustangs, and he's been in that best seat for 22 years.
If it's a job I enjoy, it's not like going to work. This is so much fun coming here, and I get a lot of energy from the fans that come here. It's a lot of fun.
Mike began calling sports on the radio back in 1984, but it was during his childhood in Santa Barbara when he realized his true love for public address announcing.
My dad had season tickets to UCSB, and so my dad would always love the PA announcer. He loved the guy, and early on, I learned to like the PA announcers too, because my dad liked the PA announcers.
And as fate would have it, Mike is doing what he loves, with a vocal energy known all across San Luis Obispo County.
Get up and bust a move!
I think it's just the way he announces. As I say, the inflection in his voice. He really gets into it. He energizes the crowd.
It's satisfying to hear the fans really kind of feed off what I'm saying. And in the same term, I'm feeding off their energy as well.
Mike announces over 100 sporting events per year, including games at Cal Poly, Mission Prep, and radio for Arroyo Grande football.
You look forward to going to a high school game, and then you come here to Cal Poly, and you just run the gamut of great local sports and local athletes.
But for Mike, Cal Poly will always have the spotlight.
It's just the growth here at Cal Poly with the athletics.
Oh, there it is.
There's always something new.
Nice pass.
He is at every basketball game. He is at every softball game, every football game. I hope he can continue to do that for a few more years, at least until I retire.
Don't worry, Mustangs fans. Mike isn't going anywhere just yet.
I really love doing this. I couldn't think of doing anything else. I know it's someday it'll come to an end. But right now, I'm having the time of my life.
I'd have to say the PA guy, one of the more underappreciated persons at a game, just to keep everybody going, and Mike does just that. Yeah. Awesome guy and awesome at what he does.
He's 22 years, too. Yeah. Wow. Yeah.
Going strong.
Bigger than life personality, and when you go in, like if you sit in the press box up there at football games, you know, everybody's like, kind of listening to him, so he's a great guy.
He is. Great guy on and off the mic, so congratulations to Mike. Keep it going.